Greetings everybody, this is Sushma and you're watching Smart English Learning with Sushma Ruhar. And today we're going to talk about respected, I think hardworking. We always use such kind of expressions and we are feeling bored using again and again these kind of words. We want to replace all these words with smart expressions. So I'm here before you with some smart expressions in place of saying respected, in place of saying I think, in place of saying hardworking. And you know, these words you always use while writing. In writing skill, you have to use these words and you have to use this word to give respect to someone else. So let's begin the video there. In the very first, different ways to say respected word. How can we replace respected word with which word? The first is there, moralistic. The first word is there, moralistic. Like moralistic chairperson, moralistic principal, moralistic teachers. You can say respected. So this is in place of honorable also. Honorable or moralistic. Moralistic means who are having high moral values. Who is having high moral values. So we are calling the person moralistic, moralistic chairperson, moralistic principal, okay, moralistic judges. So we can say moralistic in place of saying respected. Next we can speak honorable, otherwise we can say super-minded. We can replace respected word with super-minded. We can replace it with noble-minded also. We can replace it with noble-minded also. Next, we can say trustworthy. We can say in place of saying respected word, we can use a smart expression like noble-minded, super-minded, trustworthy, worthy. Only worthy also you can use. Next, you can use high-principled. High-principled means the person who has high principles. Principles means high rules. The person who is having high rules, we are calling the person high principled. Next, you can use regardable. You can use regardable. Otherwise, you can replace it with admirable. You can use admirable. In place of saying respected, you can replace it with admirable. Next is righteous. Next is righteous means that person who always do right things. Venerable. Venerable means also respected, honorable, venerable, or creditable, or creditable. We can replace all the words in place of saying respected. In place of saying respected, we can call regardable, admirable, righteous, venerable, creditable. Next, you can use renowned. You can use renowned. Next, reliable. You can use reliable. Next, you can use glorious. You can use glorious. Eminent. Eminent. You can use eminent. So those were the smart expressions which you use in place of saying respected. Every time you should change your expression. Like one time you are saying super-minded. Next time you will say noble-minded. Next time you can say righteous. So like this, you should change every time. You should speak new expression, smart expression in place of saying respected. And I will wait for your comment. Which one is your favorite? Which one is your favorite in place of saying respected? My favorite is moralistic. My favorite is moralistic. And which one is your favorite? I will wait for your comment in the comment box. Next, different ways to say hardworking. We always use this word hardworking with the teachers, like hardworking teachers, hardworking that person. So in place of saying hardworking, we can replace the word with some smart expressions. And the very first is the laborious. The first is the laborious. Next, you can say industrious. Next, you can say industrious, laborious, industrious, very hardworking. Diligent, you can say diligent. Next, you can say untiring. Untiring means the person who will not get tired, who will not get tired. No, someone will say, I'm tired. So the person who is not tired, that is known as untired. So the person is known as untired, and this kind of person, like a hardworking, you know, hardworking person will never get tired. Hardworking person will never get tired. So we can use this word untiring. Hardworking, untiring. Hardworking, tireless. Tireless means again the person who will not get tired. Who will not get tired. So what is this? Tireless, untiring means thakna. The person who will not get tired, jo nahi thakta, that is untired, untiring. The person who is not untiring, we can call untiring. Hardworking means untiring or tireless. Next, you can say energetic, means hardworking person are calling energetic, means they are having lots of energy. They are having lots of energy. The person will be energetic. The person will call energetic. Next, you can say keen. You can say keen. Keen means very interesting to do some work. Who will not say no for any work? Who will not say no for any work? So means the person who is interesting to do any kind of job. So we can replace hardworking word with untiring, tireless, energetic, and keen. Next, you can say zealous. Zealous means here zeal. Zeal means here very excited. Zeal means they're excited person. So we can see the person who is excited to do job. The person who is excited to do any kind of work. So we can say zealous. The person is zealous. Next, enthusiastic. Next is enthusiastic. The word is enthusiastic. Means very energetic, very excited. Enthusiastic means excited, very excited. So we can say enthusiastic. The pronunciation is enthusiastic. Next will be, yes, next will be indefatigable. Indefatigable. So next is there unflagging. Next is where unflagging. Next is there unflagging. So the word is there unflagging. Next will be different ways to say I think. You know, we always use the word in place of hardworking. I gave you some smart expressions. And in place of some smart expression, in place of saying some bold words, you can use some smart expressions. So replace the boring words, replace the repeated words with some smart expressions, which I have given you. And you will also be having some more smart expressions. I will wait for your comment, which one is your favorite, in place of hardworking. Next, different ways to say I think. You know, I always say I think, this should be there, I guess, this one will be there. So what you can replace this one in writing section, in showing writing skill, this is very, very important. Like I believe, it's my belief that, then after that you will carry on your sentence. So what is there? It's my belief that, whatever you can add according to your sentence. I honestly believe that. So in place of saying I think, you can replace the word with smart expressions, and those are, it's my belief that, then continue your sentence. After that, I honestly believe that. Next, you can use in my opinion, you should do that. In my opinion, you should stop to do that. In my opinion, you should stop to do that. So means to say, what is your opinion? What is your view? In my view. So in place of saying, I think, you can say in my view, in my opinion. I believe, I would say, what you will say? I would say, to my way of thinking. Next you can use, to way of my thinking. Next you can use, I feel that. Next you can use, it seems to me that. Then carry on your sentence. As I see it, as far as I'm concerned, you should stop to do such kind of activities. As far as I'm concerned, you should stop such kind of activities. So what is this? You have to carry on your sentence before using. Means you are beginning your sentences. You are beginning your sentences with this kind of expression. Like, as far as I'm concerned, you should stop this thing. Okay. As far as I'm concerned is my favorite expression. Is my favorite expression which I always use in place of I think. And which one is your favorite? Please comment me which one is your favorite out of these. And if you have some new, please guide me about that also. Next, you can use in my point of view. In my point of view. So you can replace I think word, I think phrase in place of this. You can use I feel that. It seems to me that. As I see it, as far as I'm concerned, Next, you can use in my point of view. I consider to my mind. I assume that you were in ninth class. I assume that you were in ninth class. So you're assuming, means you are thinking. You can use I guess. You can use I guess. Guess. I guess. Next, you can use to me. And last, you can use according to me. So I have given in this video the smart expressions about respected, I think, and hardworking. I have given these three phrases, smart expressions to you. I hope everybody would like it. And I will wait for your comment, which one is your favorite. Or if you have some new, please guide me in the comment box. So if you want to watch other videos related to 6th, 7th, 8th to 9th or 12th classes, I have uploaded videos on my channel. You can go to the playlist and watch the video. Thanks a million to watch the video. Have a glorious day, everybody.